Dear students, in this video you will learn about agriculture. Agriculture means cultivation of land. It also includes horticulture, livestock rearing and fishing. Agriculture provides food for people and raw materials for industries. More than 2/3 of Indians are farmers and agriculture is the main occupation in our country. India has a favorable climate, fertile soil, and good irrigation facilities to grow many crops. The crops grown are of two types, food crops and cash crops. The crops which are grown to be eaten are called food crops. Some examples are rice, wheat, millets, and pulses. Rice and wheat are the main food crops. Different type of crops need different type of climate. And these crops are grown in West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar, Odisha, Punjab, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, Rajasthan, Telangana, Karnataka and Gujarat. The crops which are grown to be used in industries or for the sale in the market are called cash crops. The main cash crops are sugarcane, jute, cotton, tea and coffee. Sugarcane is used to make jaggery and sugar. Jute is used to make bags and carpets. Cotton is used to make cloth. Tea and coffee are popular drinks. These crops are grown in Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, West Bengal, Bihar, Assam, Odisha, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, Kerala and Himachal Pradesh. Our total agricultural production has increased since independence due to use of better quality seeds. More area has been brought under irrigation, use of fertilizers and pesticides, use of tractors and other modern agricultural machinery. The cultivation of fruits, flowers and vegetables is called horticulture. They are grown for the sale in the market. Many horticultural crops are mostly grown in Jammu Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim and the northeastern states. Animals which farmers keep for their use are called livestock. It includes cow, buffalo, bullock, sheep, goat, camel, mule and yak. They are useful in many ways. Fishing is of two types, marine and inland. Catching fish from the sea is called marine fishing. It is done in the states located along the coast. Fishermen catch sardine, mackerel, and shrimp from the sea. Catching fish from rivers, canals, lakes and ponds is called inland fishing. Fishermen catch rohu, katla, freshwater prawn and trout. Dear students, in this video you have learnt that the cultivation of land is called agriculture. Rice, wheat, millets and pulses are food crops. Sugarcane, jute, cotton, tea and coffee are cash crops. Better quality seeds, irrigation, fertilizers, pesticides and tractors have enabled farmers to grow more and better crops. The cultivation of fruits, flowers and vegetables is called horticulture. Farmers also keep some animals that are called livestock. Both marine and inland fishing are popular in India. Thank you.